it going to do to me? This is a pretty, pretty long wait here. Supposed to take this long? I could literally grab a muffin. Let's see here. Maybe I need, I don't know. Not supposed to take that long, so let's try this again. I'm not used to this game whatsoever. I've never played it before, so yeah. Thanks, Stoned.
Steph, I'm so sorry I got kidnapped. Are you still in game?
I think it broke. Yeah. Let me exit and restart it. So. Let me make sure it's capturing it. Taking a lot of
I can't
oh, now it's doing something. Stay stuck in one area. Am I supposed to like click on him? I don't know what to do. Looks like an acorn. My God. I wanna play. I know, I'm trying to like move. But it's not allowing me to move. Like, is there something that I'm missing? Can't seem to swivel or anything. Like, enter? Thank you. This is acting super weird. Things are moving. Other than that, I don't know what's I'm pressing these keys while it's doing this thing. I'm using WASD. Oh my gosh, I've played enough games to know that WASD is the way to move forward, but it doesn't seem to be allowing me to do anything. I even have a gamepad. Like, come on. Do freaking something. What the freaking. Maybe this game just doesn't want me to play it. It's cursed me. It has cursed me. Clicking like every button. I'm like, what? Wait. I'm wondering if I should plug in my like Xbox controller. That might do better for me. I don't even know where it is right now, so that isn't even an option right now. What the frickin'. Stone, I think this game hates me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this game freaking hates me. Let's see here. Where's my Xbox controller? Can't find it. Oh well. Somebody borrowed it, and now I don't have it. Should I reinstall it? Shouldn't be a problem. Control. Ha! Yes! Oh my god! I'm so stupid! Like, what the hell? Okay, well, looks like he's doing something now. Let's see. Okay, what's he doing? Now what? Now what the frick? I keep hitting control, nothing's happening. Is he supposed to be like looking around? Move, jump. Okay. Oh my god. Chris, do you know by any chance where the Xbox controller for my computer is?
Yeah, it's right here.
Could I have it, please?
Absolutely not.
That's great. Because my computer does not seem to like WASD or my arrow keys to move, so... That'd be awesome.
Priscilla's out.
Hi, Priscilla. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably gonna be like... There we go. Aha! There we go. I can start living my life. Do I jump? Interesting. He has no face, it's just like the eyeballs. What you doing, Chris? Do I like... Ha ha.
All these things.
So, are you telling me that it's just creepy, or is this actually like... scary?
The actual game is like... scary.
Really?
I'm not watching.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Do I need a pillow? Jump. I feel like I have to drag this boat or something. Well, I'll find it. Oh, there we go. Ha ha.
Give me a person.
I'm already starting to like this game, so kind of makes me think of, you know, like the series of unfortunate events, that beginning. Whoa! What the hell was that? Okay. Am I supposed to, like, pick something up and throw it in them? Oh, that didn't work either. Let's see. Well, sorry, okay? I just ran into that one. That was stupid. I've never ever played a horror game before. Or anything remotely creepy. Haha! Alright. One. Two. Alright. What is that? I know exactly what I need to do. Okay. Let's jump. No, don't jump in there. Bring this down. You watching?
I'm scared.
You're scared?
I'm scared.
Have you actually played this game?
Missy beat it. I watched. I was too scared. What game is this?
Limbo.
That's so scary, man.
It's super long.
And it's scary? Why?
Because of the genre.
Oh, I see what you have to do. That's too far. What?
You made it work.
Did I?
Your stream in the game.
Yeah, I made it work somehow. I have no idea. I played with a couple weird settings. Ah ha, there we go. I should watch what's on the ground, because I walked into a bear trap like a little while ago.
Mm-hmm. And it went crunch.
Yeah, and then my head popped off.
Because you're so short, you're a baby.
Alright, what's this?
Oh. I remember this.
What the flipping? Amazed. It's like a shadow box effect.
You can't swim.
Oh, I see. I have to push it.
That's cute.
Whoa. No. What the blah?
You very can't swim.
Was a fail. Okay. Well, he's like a stone, man. He's like a stone. Once he goes down, there's no getting back up there. Let's see here. Okay, I need to like.
There you go. It's better.
Oh, no. What? Why? Why? so I need to get it, like, right, like, the right exact angle.
Box should float.
Oh, well, fail.
Box is supposed to float.
I know. I get that.
Do you pick stuff up and throw it?
As far as I know, no. Let's try getting on the box. Is there, like...
No.
No, I have to push it.
And it has to float into the middle.
Oh, wait. Look at that. I have to pull it. What?
Don't push it out.
I die. It's gonna be your fault.
Oh, we're back.
No! What? Are you sure? Are you sure that's what I should do? Because I'm failing at this game so hard.
The trees in the back have branches we can jump onto. Which are a little bit too short.
Oh, I see. Oh, there's a thing that's hanging down.
Your pictures are better than mine.
I know how to take pictures of platforms.
No, it's because...
Oh, okay.
There's a
bone. There we go.
Oh, I see where I'm supposed to go. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-E-N.
Don't say it's wrong.
Now where do I jump back onto the vine? What?
We didn't get pictures of the costumes.
I got a few. But...
Kay.
I feel like this is something. This... Yes. Yes.
Do you
want to
see pictures? This is Chris. And this is a vampire.
Nice!
This is an awesome picture.
As a vampire.
And there's this. Me, the back of my hair.
Cool.
It actually doesn't look that bad.
Oh, wait.
And then there's Chris. On the stairs.
Cool.
Looks really neat. And there's me in the bush.
Oh.
And then there's Chris.
By a tree.
This was just random.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah.
I was playing with the computers at work while Crystal was working.
Oh, look, there's a bear trap up there. I wonder what that's gonna do. That usually means something bad. Oh my god! Oh my freaking... No! Worst fear ever. I have major arachnophobia. Okay, that's... That's not cool. What the hell? Oh my What am I supposed to do with you? Do I climb up you? Ooh, such a disgusting thought. You're a gigantic freaking. I can't even. How am I supposed to get that down? Well, I guessed that, but how am I supposed to get it, is my question. There's gotta be a way for me to get it down somehow. There must be something that I missed. Well, nope. I don't want to get close to the spider. Like, I have serious arachnophobia. Like, I can't even kill the small things. Okay, well. Whoa! Jump over and push it towards it? Oh, wait, no. Oh, what? Am I good? Oh, yucky. That was why do I feel like I'm descending into the depths of hell? These look like spider legs. Wait, it's slowing me down. No. Oh no. You don't think I'm gonna be freaked out? Okay, if there's more of those freaking spiders, like, I'm gonna have creepy crawly nightmares tonight. What the? I moved forward. He should be jumping like normal. No. No freaking fracking flipping way. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Yuck. He's even got a piece of cobwebs. What? Like a boss. I saw it coming too, but I didn't move away from it in time because I had a panic moment. Guild Wars 2 jumping skills in effect. Totally Guild Wars 2 jumping skills. What? I died. Okay, so when I jump, the little swingy ball. There. There I go. The little light went out of my eyes. I saw death. Oh, well, that was fail. Why am I not jumping far enough now? Maybe I'm not holding down the jump key. What? I committed suicide? What? What? And what? Alright, I think you have to hang off the edge. Oh no, well that was a total and utter fail. Ha! You know what? You know what? I was doing great until I couldn't figure out what I needed to get done on this one. So I think I need to jump. Oh, look at that. That was how simple it freaking was. Calm down, keep calm. There will be no more spiders. No! 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 Don't make me do this! I hate spiders so freaking. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Is there anything I can take to do that? I feel like it's coming after me. I feel it's not real. It's not. You swear. You absolutely freaking. Oh wait. There are strings attached to this one. You stupid bastard! Come back here. Let me eat your soul! Oh well. Roadkill! Me, Odie. Don't laugh at my trials and tribulations. I feel like. I got a little bit of road rash on my butt that time. Sorry. What am I supposed to freaking do? I don't even know. I can't go in the water. I can't go into water. There's gotta be something more for me to do. I'm supposed to. You highlight this part. I don't even know how to do that. I don't know how to highlight anything. No! No! Oh! Oh my god. I don't even know how to highlight anything. Look at those little son of bastards. The dashboard? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't even know what highlighting is. You just take a certain.
You lived a good life. Not a very long one, but a good life.
Oh, well. Hi. First, you freaking skewer me. How am I supposed to escape that? Yeah, just a little. There's something on the ground. Is that just ground? There's no dodge skill. There's no double tap. Stop referring to it as Guild Wars. There's gotta be something. Something that I am missing. Haha. What? The what? What? I was like, ooh, I'm gonna smelt this one. Are you not amused? Are you not entertained? Why? Why? Why is this happening to me? Better than last time. Yes, I would say it's a little bit better. Alright, now I know what to do. Who are these little devils who want to torment my soul?
They're like, no, you can't come to our secret fort. You're not invited.
I'll show you what's not invited. Grass. Get out! Run! Run! Survival mode! Survival mode! Right here! Right now! All day! All day! What? No! 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 No fucking way! Okay, okay, okay. I can do this. I can do this. I can just jump. Jump, no victory jumps yet. Just none. None whatsoever. Just stay on the edge here. Just stay on the edge. Just stay right here. What? No! No! No, 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 no. Why me? Kill those little bad boys. Oh, I drowned myself. Yes, because this guy's like a freaking stone. Oh yes, and they've got to show the animation of the spider tormenting my poor lifeless body. That's great. That's just freaking beautiful. It's like poetry. Flipping no! No, 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 what if? I don't like this. I don't like this. This is like the story of my life every time a spider is in my house. Like, I will run. My dad bought me a telescopic fly swatter just because of my fear of spiders. Okay. Okay, whatever. You know what? You know what? Oh, gosh. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh, don't say that. People are so freaking mean. Oh, so much fail. Some serious nightmares about gigantic spiders chasing me. You know that part, like, in Lord of the Rings? What? Died 3 times, okay? I died 3 times. What am I supposed to freaking do? Open my eyes. Thanks. Ew. Doesn't matter if I'm just touching the spider, okay? You don't understand. It scares me. The hairy little body that I'm currently spinning scares the crap out of me. Oh, this can't be good. something is not. Ugh, poor spider. Poor spider my ass. God. Why am I not jumping? I'm just retarded. Oh, I see. He frayed the rope on that one, so I have to immediately start climbing up on it. I need to start thinking more seriously about this. What? Dodge jump, yes. I can totally see that happening in this game. Of course, it's not gonna let me climb up here, right? No. What? Such a fail. Going any something told me. Can't wait for what? Can't wait for me to be freaked out yet again? Like, why is everyone looking forward to that? Don't understand. How am I supposed to do that? Can't even climb up the rope. Oh yes, another lost little boy just waiting to die. Oh. I don't like when the camera pans out like that. It means something bad's gonna happen. Can I jump onto body? Creepy at all. Oh yes, I am. That does not look good. I dare you. I dare you to jump. Nothing bad will happen, my little boy. Well. Was I supposed to throw something on there? Oh, I think I know what I was supposed to do. Hang on. Hang on.
You are being sacrificed for a good cause, I promise. I was just skateboarding on you. No, no worries. No worries. You'll be fine. I promise. Yeah, it's all good. Ah, oh, that's wonderful. Let's go.
I do not like the look of those things. I know, I'm I know that I'm slowly descending into the depths of hell. I can... What? Oh, I thought that was a button in the center. Okay, never mind. What can I put on there? Do I dodge out of the way? Like, that comes down really fast. Oh wait. I'm a dumbass. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Why? You've got two legs. Use them for that purpose. Okay? Okay. Okay. Well, on the same terms. I did get... Okay, what am I... Play that other game. Oh, wait, was I? Oh, I get it. I get it now. Roll. Literally. I have ish. He cut. And emotionally and physically into this. I need to understand. Did you like that? Do you understand the consequences of your actions? I kill you all. I feel like this is somehow relevant, so I'm gonna bring it with me. Is it relevant? Okay, I guess it's not. Really? ha ha ha. I know what I'm doing. Surprisingly, I actually know what I'm doing. For once. Other game. Well, Stone sent me another game, and it's supposed to be a nightmare compared to this, and I'm already, like, kind of freaked out by... What? Oh, wait. What? Oh, yes, this is gonna be a very graphic and violent death, isn't it? It's gonna make me want to kill myself. I see it now. What? Why are you surprised? Okay, so it makes me walk like a zombie. Oh, well, I'm sorry. No, no, go back. I think I feed it to these guys. They like it. No, don't walk to your death. Don't walk to your... Makes me walk this way. There's this little thing. Those things want to eat it. And it burns out right here. This way. Oh, that stops it from winding something. So, I don't know. I might need a break after this. I might have to play Guild Wars 2 after this to get my knickers out of a knot. Aha! If I let go, though. Interesting. It's a ladder. I get it. Okay. How do I die, though, too? mushrooms. I don't see any mushrooms. I'm stuck. Great, so that's a dog. Yeah, that would make sense. I was trying to get it to me. I get what I was supposed to do. Damn it. Okay. Let's do this again. Alright. My box. Freaking stupidity. Push it far enough. What? Oh. Dying. 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 Dead. Shouldn't be this difficult. I mean, I figured it out. Come on. Oh, what the? Oh, I'm getting so tired of this. I supposed to do this? I can't even, like... Can I bring it? I doubt I can bring it up the ladder. Can I? Have I been doing this crap wrong the whole entire time? I could use candy. My sugar crash is ending. And this is confusing me to no end, because, like, I feel like I'm doing the right steps. It's just... It has a handle. Oh! My God. Okay. Oh my goodness. I get it now. Now I know what to do. so confused. Absolutely flipping nothing. Just kill yourself. Just kill yourself. What am I you. That's not how it was supposed to be done. Okay. Thank you. rage quit is so inbound. Can't you see it on my face? My face is like, I hate everything. How did I do it last time? What the frick? I need to... just relax. Last time, didn't it fill up, like, higher? Oh yes, the clenching of the teeth is now starting. Same distance. There we go. All right, see you, Odie. Something tells me that's not what I want to happen. The chain. Why is it with the chain? I can't climb up it. I can't go under it. There's gotta be. What? What? I was so close. That's just what I want to hear. Wait. Alright, now I wanna close that. What the? Oh, I'm so done right now. Oh my gosh. Oh. Look at all the water that's already in there. Almost freaking there. No. No. Why? Why, worm? Why must you hate me? Anymore. It's just annoying as hell. Okay. Oh, God. How do I get rid of that freaking... So I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make it onto the other side of the freaking box. I'm gonna slam my remote against something, but that's not gonna solve my puzzle for me. No, it's not. That is the cruel reality of everything. Somehow they would help me. See, it's not letting me make my way. I can't even concentrate on this right now. I think I'm going to be done with this for right now. I'm so tired. Alright. Thanks for watching. I just can't do this right now. Alright. I'll continue some other time. Okay. Bye.